How to install direct mount treble bleed circuits. You will need two pieces of wire to connect to the input and output. Solder the two wires to the input and output of treble bleed circuit. Now the treble bleed circuit is ready to be installed. Attach the treble bleed circuit to the volume potentiometer. Now you're ready to solder. All done. Please visit us at boffineffects.com.